Listen to the letter E.
If you see an E,
egg, elk, and elephant,
repeat after me. Whenever you read
egg, elk, and elephant,
it's just what you need. So now that you know
egg, elk, and elephant,
just how it should go.